This midday, a former North Texas coach is charged with having an inappropriate relationship with a middle schooler. We confirmed with Mesquite ISD, Sergio Gonzalez was a teacher and a coach at AC New Middle School for 20 years. Police tell us Gonzalez faces felony child grooming charges. The district says he has already resigned.